going on, man? What's going on? You gotta look cheerful, man. What's going on? You wanna hear a song, man? Come on, it's the holidays, man. Tis the season. Crazy. Hello, how's it going? Yeah. These shoes nice enough. You wanna hear a song? No.
Come on.
Man, shit ridiculous. What's going on, G? What's going on? Smoking la la la. What's going on, bro? Chilling. What's good? What's good? You, what's good? What's going on? What's going on, you guys? Hello, hello. Nice to meet you guys. You got on your song? Check it out, check it out. I got a song. Yo, come on. Yo, at least get them to come back. Yo, yo, yo. Come on, you guys. Man, fuck this shit. I'm about to go inside. Motherfuckers trying to play me and shit.
Yo, 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 yo. How this nigga make it that, man? Hey, dudes, nigga. Nah, man, that nigga ain't that nice. He ain't nasty like that.
Hey, dudes.
Who he know, yo? He must have paid for that shit. Oh, hell no. I'm
hey,
mad,
dudes, nigga.
Fuck that nigga, yo, I'm better than that nigga anyway, yo. Fuck La Keise, man.
Fuck me, not fuck you. Been in love with this music, watching jams after school. Outkast and Michael Jackson was my favorite, cause they knew to go against the fad, created their own style of cool. Timberland, Missy, can't forget about them. I paid dues to my favorite, happy that they dropped their gem. I picked up a guitar, playing with the radio, hoping one day that I hear me on the stereo. Went to New York, my Aunt Sherry, yeah, she put me on. Took her dairy from vocal class, get my vocals strong. That's the best to break it down, cause my rent was a lot. But you know what, I had to give it all that I got. So I moved to Atlanta and I sat on the bench in front of Walmart, where a nigga pitch. Missy say, if you like the song, give what you want. I said this so I knew you pay my ass up front. Headed to Lloyd in the Jamaican spot. Yo, Margarita, they sang along, it was hot. They say, yeah, 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 we gonna make it pop. I'm like, yeah, yeah, yeah. My nigga, stop.
Hey, dudes, nigga.
Yo, 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 how this nigga make it that, man?
Hey, dudes, nigga.
Nah, man, that nigga ain't that nice. He ain't nasty like that.
Hey, dudes.
Who he know, yo? He must have paid for that shit. Oh, hell no.
Hey, dudes, nigga.
Yo, fuck that nigga. Yo, I'm better than that nigga anyway, yo. Fuck La Keise, man.
Walmart, yeah, it got a nigga poppin'. Shout out to street execs for letting a nigga drop that. Shout out to Austin Patchwork for showing me some options. Ian Burke and Icon to name a few bosses. I came in with my talent, few things packed in boxes. To kill competition, cause it is obnoxious. Trap beats everywhere, but ain't nobody trappin'. R&B singers nowadays convert into rappin'. But I've been paying dues since a kid with the Triton. 14-year-old fat boy, nasty, yeah, right. Been a fan since Big and Tupac been fightin'. Paid dues. No shortcuts, nigga, stop your lying.
Yo, sure.
I pay dues, nigga.
Yo, 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 yo. How this nigga make it that, man?
Pay dues, nigga.
Nah, man, that nigga ain't that nice. He ain't nasty like that.
I pay dues.
Who he know, yo? He must have paid for that shit. Oh, hell no, I'm bleeding.
Dues, nigga.
Yo, fuck that nigga, yo. I'm better than that nigga anyway, yo. Fuck La Keise, man.